So you mean to tell me that you think no fat and retention is about to be easy? Or not, bro? I don't know, bro. I know. This journey is supposed to be hard, bro. This journey is supposed to be tough. It's supposed to be one of the toughest journeys that you go on. But it's all to benefit you as a man. You know what I'm saying? So before I start this video, I want you guys to truly sit through this video, if you don't mind. You know what I'm saying? It's Saturday. I hope you're taking care of yourself. I hope you're getting your mind right, your body right, your spirit, and all that good stuff. Shout out to all the new people on the channel. I truly appreciate you guys. Shout out to you if you're a returning user. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. We're going to talk about no fat retention and why it's supposed to be difficult. Now, before I start this video, give this video a thumbs up. God, let's go. Hold on. It's your boy TC Talks, TC Fitness, and I'm back at it again with another video. Yes, sir. Now, with that being said, no fat is supposed to be hard, man. It's not supposed to be an easy journey. You're supposed to get used to this changed version of yourself. You're supposed to get used to this energy transmutation. I'm going to tell you guys right now, bruh. As a human being in this world, your energy holds power. It holds your life, bruh. Your life force is highly important. And the reason why it's so difficult for you to hold on to your life force is because of the programming that you have in your mind, bruh. The rewiring process that you're supposed to do in life is not supposed to be an easy process. What we so addicted to is instant gratification. When you learn to change your mind and not want things instantly and learn to give it time and be patient, you get a lot more done. You get a lot of better results with you being patient, bruh. But too many people want to see the benefits in 7 days. You've been draining your life force for years of your life, bro. I don't know how long you've been addicted to this stuff. You understand what I'm saying? But I know for myself, I was addicted for years. So I know that when I got introduced to this lifestyle by watching videos on YouTube, I know that it was going to be difficult for me. You know what I'm saying? And I'm not going to sit there and tell you guys, oh, bro, it's going to be a walk in the park. Nah. The whole point of NoFap and retention is for you to get out of the comfort zone that you are stuck in. You're stuck with this thing, and it is adding to other things that you're comfortable with. You understand what I'm saying? Step out that comfort zone, bruh. Step out of it, you know? And learn to embrace the journey, bruh. Learn to embrace being in control of your lust. That's powerful, bruh. That's like the highest form of self-control, bruh. If you're still struggling on a journey, you're not by yourself, bro. You're not alone. There's plenty of people out there in the world that are struggling with this. But tell yourself that you're gonna get past it, bruh. You're gonna get through it. I tell myself that every day. Every single day. Because what you tell yourself, you believe. If I tell myself I'm going to get through it, I know that I'm going to get through it. I've been getting through it. I'm going to continue to get through it, bro. You understand what I'm saying? You got to be a little bit stronger than that emotion that you have to this one feeling. So, of course, it's going to be difficult, bro. Of course, you're going to lose friends. Because those same friends is going to be the ones that's like, yo, bro, yo, we out to go. Feel me? Go bag some shorties in the club or go bag some shorties hit. Bro, you're going to have to break out of that mentality. You're going to have to learn how to protect your energy on this journey. It's like your highest form of understanding who you are and what your energy can do for you. The effect that it can have on others as well. You understand what I'm saying? So sometimes you got to stop following the crowd and learn how to lead yourself, bruh. It's so crazy how, as a society, we've been conditioned to be programmed to think that this is so normal. But when you learn to see yourself outside of yourself, it's not normal. It's not normal, bro. Self-pleasure ain't normal, bro. You know what I'm saying? It's not normal at all. And of course, bro. Of course, bro. Temptations and urges and blah, 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 blah. But how much longer are you honestly going to be tired of being tired, right? Like, ask yourself that every day. Because this is affecting you in different areas of your life. You feel me? Like, me, I tell you guys all the time, I've wasted a lot of my time, bro. I feel like I wasted a lot of my life. And that's time you can't get back. You know what I'm saying? So, for those of you that's feeling like, nah, this is really fulfilling my time. This is truly keeping me happy in a moment. It's not. It's not, bro. Like, you gotta ask yourself, like, on some serious, serious stuff. Why are you doing it? Why are you doing it? As human beings, if we learn how to master ourselves, if we learn how to use this energy and put it into our craft, this work, bro, just imagine if more people had, you know, more control of their emotions. You know what I'm saying? Just imagine if more people tuned in on their sexual energy and learned how to put it into different things, bro. Just imagine. You know what I'm saying? But at the end of the day, you yourself can only focus on what you're putting your energy into and how it's affecting you. You feel me? So, no fap in retaining this energy is supposed to affect you in a powerful way that only you can understand, overstand, understand, whatever the case may be, and see how it's working in your favor. You know? And the hardest things for you are the best things for you to do in life, right? Like, bro, I don't know why people are so, like, afraid of trying NoFap. Afraid of holding on to their energy. Bro, what are you afraid of, bro? Like, if your energy is so powerful that it got you here, how you gonna be afraid to hold on to it? You understand what I'm saying, bro? Understand what I'm saying. You gotta have more control of you. Them relationships that you have with these people that you're watching, they're not real, bro. The relationship with yourself that you must have is the most important relationship. Those people ain't helping you in your life. Understand that. You watching this stuff on the hub and all that, it's not helping you in life. At all. You can put that energy towards something totally different. Me, I put my energy, I see it. This YouTube channel is going to grow. It's going to keep elevating. It's going to keep evolving. You understand what I'm saying? Can't force nobody to subscribe. I can't force nobody to hit the like button. But all I can do is create. Keep on creating and keep on using my energy towards the right things. It's never too late. It's never too late to start retention. It's never too late to start NoFap. It's never too late to discover yourself, bro. But you don't have forever. You don't have forever, bro. Let that sink in. So once you come across this lifestyle and you get back in tune with you, your truest self, you understand what I'm saying? Take advantage of this lifestyle. Let it heal you. Let it guide you. Let it mold you. Let it show you what it can do for you if you allow it to show you what it can do for you. But it's up to you. It's not up to me. I'm going to keep on bringing y'all content. I have no choice, bro. I love what I do. You understand what I'm saying? Shout out to the NoFap and Retention community. Shout out to Rebuild and Conquer for the shirt. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to everybody that's retaining their energy and putting these videos out. And get used to my videos being longer than 10 minutes. You understand what I'm saying? I want you guys to please get used to that as well. You know? But if you guys enjoyed this video, if you guys truly enjoyed this video and gained something from this video, give the video a thumbs up. Leave your comments below. You know what I'm saying? I want y'all to comment consistency in the comment section. You know what I'm saying? Because that's one of the biggest things. Being consistent. Be consistent. And connect with yourself. You know what I'm saying? Don't doubt yourself. Don't sleep on your potential. Don't sleep on yourself. Stop telling yourself you can't so much. You know what I'm saying? Because you can. And embrace and enjoy the journey. You know what I'm saying? But I'm going to leave y'all off with that. Like, comment, and subscribe. And it's your boy, T.C. Talks. We out here, coach.